I don't know if I believe in failures. I think everything is a learning moment, and it's something to grow from. If you have a career where you never fail, it's kind of boring. So I think at some point you got to take a swing and do something crazy. Even if you fall flat on your face, it's about the experience. It's about growing as an artist. So I think risks should always be taken, and I think that there's really no such thing as a failure.